We're going to start you off with some wonderful gentlemen, dear friends of mine, beautiful human beings, true statesmen, Dirty Talker, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dirty Talker, give it up.
All right, hi. We are Dirty Talker, and we're excited to be a part of this here tonight. I just wanted to mention also, along with all the raffle items and the auction, there's also a compilation, mix of songs from tonight, bands from tonight, other bands that aren't here tonight. And that's at clinchmob.bandcamp.com. And yeah, so we're going to get somewhat rowdy here.
Show me mine.
Carl, could I get a fair amount of guitar back in the drum wedge and a dash of bass?
A Mrs. Dash.
Hurts.
We has a couple more for you. This guy knows what I'm talking about. Next song is actually the one that's on the benefit comp on the at clinchmob.bandcamp.com.
Actually, it's the solar barn.
Oh, this one is on the solar barn CD, which it, the benefits from the sales tonight go towards this cause. So there. Also means that I have to start the song.
Thank you.
Domestica up next. Dirty Talker, y'all. That was amazing. Moving on this evening, don't forget to put your money in for the guitar. It's a signed guitar by all great musicians in Nebraska here in Lincoln. And also, we've got a great photo booth over here. Don't forget, get your picture taken with a quarter moon with your sweetheart or with your own heart, however you want to live. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, give it up for Domestica!
Oh, stand back a little bit.
Thank you.
Tisdale is our drummer, by the way. I still love Todd Johnson. I'm still in love with him. But, you know.
Oh,
Hashtag. Good job, audience. Hey, nobody, you guys, don't bid on the stuff I'm bidding on. Wait, is that against, that's not the theme, no, right? I'm sorry.
The
oh,
theme
shit.
Is actually,
sorry.
This is a benefit for Pat and Maggie and their beautiful children. And it's about outpouring from a community, showing love and support, and all that beautiful stuff. It's not about erasing the bids on the stuff you want.
I thought it was about winning the stuff you want.
It's not
win.
About, well, it is about winning. You just have to give money to do that, right. Not through deceptive means.
The reason we sound better than we really are is because Carl Kapiski is doing the sound.
We'd like to thank Carl tonight. Thank you, Carl. He would be another stalwart mother, just a member of the music community. How could you do anything if you can't make it loud? Carl.
Ideal cleaners, please prepare.
Prepare yourself to rock.
Ideal Cleaners right here.
Who's ready for this? Put your hands up. Put your hands up. 3 years in the making. 3 years of rehearsal for this show tonight. The Ideal Cleaners covering Ideal Cleaners. Give it up!
Is all odds are 1 in 10. We'll be looking for the last ditch effort at the Opera House tonight. Let's get all made up. Just do that. Hands off the keys to the kingdom. Apologize for what we did. Out to the camp. Evolution. The one's done. Rapid culture. what you're making. Around. Let's get it a reach around. Reach around. Get it a reach around. Reach around.
Thanks, Carl. Hey, thanks everybody for coming out. We haven't done this in a while. But we would do anything for our buddy Pat. So that is why we are here tonight.
Yeah. Yes. Hide the body.
breath of each freak with gallons of talons. Now fuck goes as well as that shot.
Thanks everybody again. Thanks to all the people who came out to see us, and you know, but we're just thinking about Pat and Maggie, you know, and the kids, the two little girls. We're just gonna be here. We're videotaping this, we're recording this. Don't forget we have the comp, the Bandcamp comp. There's like 28 songs on it. We've got downloads for sale here. You can go to I can't remember the website, but you know. Yeah. We'll get that information to you.
Muchacho!
joy.
Thanks, everybody. We're going to play two more songs. The bidding ends in 2 minutes. 2 minutes, everybody.
Two.
Come on. 2 minutes. We have one more song to play.
You're breaking my heart. Send the peace to the moon. You're smashing my heart against my head.
Thanks everyone for doing all the hard work. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, come up close and make this a personal experience. Come on. Come on now. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. The music's good. Everybody's gonna love it. You're gonna love it. We're gonna love it. All the way from the center of Lincoln, Nebraska. Now this is a good, I saw this band recently, and Gerardo's known for his songwriting, but this band is killer. Give it up for the Gerardo Mesa Band, everybody.
I got a ride to the bus station. I lost my ticket. Break a letter in the coming bus. Then I wonder what you had in mind. Gotta rescue your heart. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So much.
You got it. much. So much. Still with her. Thanks so much, folks.
We need two more left here for you so we don't get overboard and go over. Thank you so much, folks. And, thank you all for coming out and supporting the Clinch family during their time. I hope we're making a lot of money for him. It's a nice thing about this community in Lincoln. Really proud to be part of it. And thanks to Playmore. Make sure you tip the bartenders. Thank you.
the pain, I could do it again. And this life I live is all I defend. You be wise, you be free. You can't even see the truth that you found. On the weekend, the women, and the broken heart keys, and the lines of the bullet that you read in between. And the distance of Johnny, start viewing the part. Bury your secrets in a hole in your heart. Bury your secrets in a hole in your heart. Will you be wise? Will you be free? Lies you believe, and weighed you down and spun you around. You can't even see the truth that you found.
Much love to you guys. Cheers. Come on, let's get dancing. We'll be right back. Amanda Lynn, Brian McGovern over here, folks. He went to high school with Pat, and he's joining us tonight. Just a little bit more vocal up here, Carl, if I could. We'll be right back. we're playing on the same stage as Domestica. Just saying. Get some more of that juicy, juicy acoustic guitar up here. Hey, there it is. Sweet. Still merch over there? Buy it, because please take it. Just go get it before it's too late. Rush the merch table. I got a call from my superior. This is the
Simply dancing in all the way.
of the CC Rider coming up. It's a dancing number, so get your dancing shoes on. I know this fella's got his dancing shoes on. He's got that look in his eyes. There are some fellas that tried to steal this riff from us in the past. They went to court over it. We let them fight over it, but that's all right. We're gonna do what they do. All right, Jeremy Firefield, this one goes out to you, my friend.
Thank you.
Brock, raise your hand, man. Brock was a big part of organizing this as well. And has played in many a band with Pat. Killer drummer, thanks for being here. Thanks for all your organizing. And Ann Alessio as well. Give it up for Ann. There's a lot of people involved in this. Lots of threads, lots of love. A tight-knit blanket Pat and Maggie have, man. Thanks a lot. You guys okay with a couple more songs? Is that cool? Uh-huh. You've come all this way. Some of you haven't come very far at all, actually. I look out in the crowd and see some pretty cool people. Les from Lefties over here hanging out. You never see him away from the record store. He's like there all the time. He sleeps there. He's at every show. He's a great music supporter. Thanks for being here, Les. Just awesome people in the crowd, man. Thanks a lot. You lay around the shack till the mail train comes down. You're rolling my sweet baby's arm. Yeah. guys are incredible. Jesus. Ideal cleaners. Unbelievable. Our earlier friends that played Dirty Talker, give it up for those guys. Her Flyaway Manor. I mean, there's some amazing bands that those guys have been in. Just incredible stuff.
Yeah. song, y'all. Ain't no time to play more. Everybody, the Playmore manager, he's been great. He's awesome. Every time we do a show out here, he's really great. Thank you so much for everything you do. And this beautiful place, my goodness, what a great place.
$20. Looks like we got a giveaway guitar. Come on up.